Hello. Today we're here to guide you through the process of embedding Kahoot into your learning management system. It's important to note that before you proceed with embedding, make sure that the visibility of your Kahoot is set to either unlisted or public. Currently, we're situated in the shared workspace within the library. Here, you'll find two visibility options, organization and unlisted. Let's now navigate to the private workspace in the library. Here, we're presented with two visibility options for embedding a Kahoot, public and unlisted. To embed a Kahoot, you'll need to click on the Assign button. This will allow you to create an assignment. Ensure all the data is accurate, then proceed to click on Report Options and select Embed. Now, copy the code provided and navigate to your LMS. Within your LMS, click on Insert, select Embed, and paste the copied embed code. Choose a suitable name for the assignment, and then proceed to click on Save and Publish. Once it's published, you can view the assignment as a student would. To do this, simply click on View as Student. This feature allows students to complete assignments without having to navigate to the Kahoot website. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching. Please remember to leave a comment. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!